Welcome to Columbia 47. The remote village of Santa Fortuna awaits you deep inside the Colombian rainforest. An iron-fisted Delgado cartel rules over the village and its surroundings. Security around Santa Fortuna and the closed-off cartel compound is extremely tight. Armed sicarios patrol the streets of the village, ready to enforce harsh punishments to those who do not comply. Rumors persist of hidden transportation cave systems connecting the village, the cartel compound, and the hidden coca fields beyond. It is a rare occurrence to have all three cartel leaders present in the village at the same time. Expect that all targets are protected by scrupulous killers armed with automatic weapons. Rico Delgado inhabits his fortified mansion on the outskirts of the village, while Andrea Martinez can be found in her village office or around Santa Fortuna itself. And Jorge Franco is engaged in development of a new drug in his field laboratory. Happy hunting, 47.
I just need you to know, I'm not trying to read your thoughts, it's just there, or made out. I don't want to see them. I'm not going to look. You can trust me.
Gosh darn it.
Hey, what's up, man? Sit down, relax. The universe will correct itself again, right?
I don't know, man. I've been like smuggling this cocaine souvenir around the world, right? I need to get it to this dude, Franco. Man, it broke. It's supposed to be in one piece when I deliver it over by some cave entrance behind the pharmacy, but it broke.
Bummer, man.
So, a drug dealer from Sapienza has been testing a new method for smuggling Delgado brand cocaine into Europe, baking the substance into souvenirs, coated in a special anti-drug detection paint solution. The dealer has been traveling the globe, testing the method. However, he accidentally broke the souvenir on arrival and needs to mend it before going to see Franco.
Maybe just glue it together?
I don't know. I think it's gonna ruin the taste test. This Franco guy is like a bloodhound, but, you know, with taste, not smell. You know?
Yeah, man, that's too bad. I'd still try the glue, you know.
What was that sound?
Oh no! Weed's almost gone now. That was some good pot, man. I don't think I've seen colors like that ever before.
Pretty sure you turned into like a mantis shrimp at one point, my man. You started like speaking in tongues or something, man.
Yeah, right on. It felt like I was repairing the very fabric of the universe.
Oye, así me siento rara. Could you please go away?
So, the ever-classy Rico Delgado has commissioned a statue of himself to adorn the village square. Today's unveiling ceremony will feature a local band, and Rico Delgado will attend in person. I suggest you take a closer look, 47. This should be a unique opportunity to engage Delgado outside the walls of his compound.
About the Morenos. How they had 15 guys in lockup in Mala, and yet all of them worked 2 hours after Breen broke deal.
Yeah, that's only half the story. Martinez has spent 6 months getting him up, talking to the Guatemalan. And they were practically at the compound, ready to raid the whole place.
That is P Power, real name Paul Powers, celebrity tattoo artist and reality TV star.
Mate, I'm telling you, I've been in some crazy shit before, but this takes the cake. Know where I'm supposed to be right now? The Delgado Mansion. Just knock on the front gate, they said. And then what? Walk in and tattoo the world's most notorious cartel boss.
I can see how that's not easy.
So, P-Power, celebrity tattooist of Tattoo Torment fame, has come to Santa Fortuna. Presumably to work his magic on Rico Delgado, a known ink enthusiast. Sounds like an invitation to the mansion, 47. Are you feeling expressive?
I heard he kills people. Just for fun. Imagine what he'd do to me if I messed up.
Well, sure, he's dangerous. But it's his wife you need to look out for, caballero. I'm a dead man.
Hey, put the money back. Those are my tips, man. What the hell? Can't just go around taking people's money, malvado. That's stealing.
Yeah, that's right. Keep walking out of here.
You have to
You're
get
no welcome.
Out of here. I'm stuck in some tequila bar in the middle of nowhere. I can't get out. Dexy, send help.
Calm down. My husband nearly lost his arm when that winch broke, but I think he's on the mend now. He got lucky, I guess.
So what happened?
He says it's better if I don't know.
So, an employee of the Delgado cartel was injured while working on a secret project in the caves beneath Santa Fortuna. Sounds intriguing. I suggest you locate this man's house, 47. Could be a chance to access the heart of the Delgado cartel.
The Delgado cartel is very sensitive around it. Some sort of secret project. I think they're building something big down in the caves. The problem is he's essential to the project, and now we have sicarios hanging around our house. They wanted to go back as soon as possible.
Sure, sounds like you have a lot on your plate at the moment.
Tell me about it. I've got to go home and finish the washing. I'll see you tomorrow.
Mr. Delgado is very interested in learning more about the status of his health. How's he doing? Still alive?
No thanks to you and your lousy safety. My husband was almost killed down there.
I don't care. Mr. Delgado wants him back to work ASAP. Tell your husband to go to the bar to get the new key for the secret. Got it?
Fine. I understand. He'll be there when he recovers.
Good.
Gracias.
Where'd you go? I think it's the sicario outside.
I had to go shopping for groceries. And don't worry about him. I talked to him.
And
he told me he'll be waiting for you at the bar. I wash your uniform as well. It's out back. But get some sleep first, all right?
Si, si. All right. Good idea.
Look, Mateo. I'm stressing out over the sicarios hanging out here. I can't keep stalling them, you know.
Amor, I almost died. They can't finish the roads and the caves without me. So I need my rest. My arm will be better soon.
I'm sorry, Mateo. I'm just exhausted. Since you can't help me out with the house, we kind of want to be left alone right now. Do you mind? Dios omnipotente eterno, hear my pleas and cast your healing sight on my poor husband so that he may be restored to full health. Protect us from those who want to harm us, and let your protective hands shield my husband from further injury. Amen.
Oye, you're that guy who got injured, right? Didn't expect to see you back here so quickly.
I heal quickly.
Pues muy bien. It's nice to see you again. Here's the key to the basement. You know the...
Sir, I feel you're violating my personal space.
Pues muy bien.
Oye, are you okay?
¿Viste eso? That one, you see it?
Yeah, he was wearing a damn poncho or something. I guess it was a rat ticket. I don't know. My eyes are normal. These freaking rats are freaking right up.
Me vale un culo about your stupid rodents. The shit out of the local villagers. ¿Qué le parece? token energy into hauling energy, it wouldn't even be an issue.
Bien, okay.
An underground cave system with a submarine. This must be what ties the militia and the cartel together, 47.
Hello, hello.
Ah, up and about again. Good. Listen, Rico really wants to see the sub running. When you're ready to do the demo for him, let me know. I'll call him down here.
So you finally installed the limiter on the engine. About time, if you ask me. Can't believe it broke the hoist.
Yeah, wasn't exactly happy to poke around that beast after what happened to the chief engineer. But it's installed now. The only way to crank the engine up that high again is to remove the limiter.
And nobody would be foolish enough to do that.
That Delgado guy really likes his toys to go fast, doesn't he?
Parece que sí. I guess it.
If it's me, meet the games. The sub's ready for the demo. Hey, come on down, man. Looking beautiful.
So, the engine limiter has been reinstalled and fitted.
We need to make sure we radio him the second it's ready for inspection.
Right. That would be terrible. Thanks for the tip.
Delgado will want to see this beast in action, up close and personal. Here?
Is my baby ready to get her feet wet or what? There she is. What a beautiful thing to behold, huh? I don't think that I have ever in my life seen anything as gorgeous as this, honestly. This beast is a real game changer.
Good thinking, 47. Delgado will want to see this beast in action, up close and personal.
There she is. What a beautiful thing to be home, huh?
Let's find out what that was. Oh yeah, I get it.
Holy shit, what just happened? You could have killed me! What the hell is wrong?
No, can't see anything.
Good thinking, 47. Delgado will want to see this beast in action, up close and personal.
There she is. What a beautiful thing to behold, huh? I don't think that I have ever in my life seen anything as gorgeous as this, honestly. This beast is a real game changer.
Good thinking, 47. Delgado will want to see this beast in action, up close and personal.
There she is. What a beautiful thing to behold, huh? I don't think that I have ever in my life seen anything as gorgeous as this, honestly. This beast is a real game changer.
On his feet again. Good to finally meet you in person. I guess the accident wasn't that serious after all.
I've caused worse, Mr. Delgado.
I like your style. But enough screwing around. Get that engine pouring. I want to see how much power this baby holds.
I'll do my best, Mr. Delgado.
All right, my friend. You made this boat spacious enough to hold, what, 10 tons of cargo?
We have increased the cargo capacity of the submersible to the required specifications, Mr. Delgado.
So, theoretically speaking, how many armed men could we ship around in this thing, on top of all the drugs we'd be exporting worldwide?
Around 6, sir.
10 tons of pure white and 6 soldiers. That is truly something else.
It's like a submersible party bus, sir.
Sound of that engine running, smooth like a hummingbird. You know what? I want to hear this mountain lion roar, my friend. Give him more power.
Yes, sir.
What's the range increase? Will we be able to go anywhere now?
As long as you're traveling by water, yes.
Yeah, is that some sort of engineering joke?
I suppose so, yes.
But don't quit your day job.
Good thinking. Delgado will want to see this beast in action, up close and personal.
There she is. What a beautiful thing to behold, huh? I don't think that I have ever in my life seen anything as gorgeous as this, honestly. This is a real game changer.
On his feet again. Good to finally meet you in person. I guess the accident wasn't that serious after all.
I've caused worse, Mr. Delgado.
I like your style. But enough screwing around. Get that engine pouring. I want to see how much power this baby holds.
I'll do my best, Mr. Delgado.
All right, my friend. You made this boat spacious enough to hold, what? 10 tons of cargo?
We have increased the cargo capacity of the submersible to the required specifications, Mr. Delgado.
So, theoretically speaking, how many armed men could we ship around in this thing? On top of all the drugs we'll be exporting worldwide?
Around 6, sir.
10 tons of pure white and 6 soldiers. That is truly something else.
It's like a submersible party bus, sir.
Sound of that engine running, smooth like a hummingbird. You know what? I want to hear this mountain lion roar, my friend. Give him more power.
Yes, sir.
What's the range increase? Will we be able to go anywhere now?
As long as you're traveling by water, yes.
Yeah, is that some sort of engineering joke?
I suppose so, yes.
But don't quit your day job.
That this sub goes as fast as possible.
I can definitely say this is the fastest submarine I have ever worked on.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
That this sub goes as fast as possible.
I can definitely say this is the fastest submarine I have ever worked on.
Oh, yeah? Prove it.
Certainly, Mr. Delgado.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Don't touch that.
That this sub goes as fast as possible.
I can definitely say this is the fastest submarine I have ever worked on.
Oh yeah? Prove it.
Certainly, Mr. Delgado.
Hey, what are you doing? Get back here and fire up those engines.
Smart move. You don't want to piss me off.
That this sub goes as fast as possible.
I can definitely say this is the fastest submarine I have ever worked on.
Oh yeah? Prove it.
Certainly, Mr. Delgado.
Something? What are you up to, man? Who are you?
I'm not sure I've seen you. Who are you?
Hey, you. What the hell are you doing?
Mierda!
Good. Good. Don't make me...
Watch it, watch it!
That this sub goes as fast as possible.
I can definitely say this is the fastest submarine I have ever worked on.
Rico Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Delgado?
Who are you?
Anyone know this man? You, you know this gringo?
Hey, get your hands up.
That this sub goes as fast as possible.
I can definitely say this is the fastest submarine I have ever worked on.
Vito Delgado has been eliminated. Nice job.
Understand?
Stand still. Don't move a muscle.
Most important is that this sub goes as fast as possible.
I can definitely say this is the fastest submarine I have ever worked on.
Delgado has been eliminated. Nicely done.
Hey, I need some help over here. Delgado is
killing me.
I mean, dead.
Why?
Somebody help!
What always happened to me?
I told them this would happen, but no, like nobody listened. Nobody listened. And now Mr. Delgado is dead. I'm not assuming any responsibility for this. I told them after the accident, it's too dangerous. I said, that hoist will never support something that powerful. But no, they didn't want to listen. They didn't want to listen.
They're saying shit. Can you hear them? They're whispering with their nasty little voices.
Stop it, okay? I don't want to hear more about those damn rats. Cockroaches, that's another matter. Yeah? Just talking about those little shifty fuckers make the air in my arms stand up.
It's so real.
Look at that.
So in touch.
Who's speaking like again? He's another test job, I bet.
I thought this went through. When the rickshaw is ready, I'm gonna take the tourists down the bumpy road and watch all their spur chains fall out. I wouldn't consider that fair.
Seriously, de verdad. This is gonna end as badly as that time you tried to attract tourists by pretending to be part of an indigenous tribe. That Native American backpacker saw right through you. Hey there. Okay. What the hell was that noise? Any clues about our man?
Help me?